Hello you guys, this is Juanma and I'm Connie and we're gonna do a little online training for you guys here in these times. So we will be playing with the Soltinho today. I'll do the ladies step and we'll start with the right, and I'm gonna do it in the line forward just to explain the steps. First I'll go boom, chick, chick, and that's right, left, right. And I'm gonna have my weight on the right and the arms are out to the side and I'm twisting my torso. Then that's my prep to turn around on the left. Boom, kick, chick. And I have the weight on the front. I'll do it from the other side. Cross the right. Boom, chick, chick. Weight on the front foot. Back. Boom, chick, chick. And the weight is coming to the front. And Juanma will show for the guys.
Yes, how Connie explain? The steps is the same, but we'll start with a turn. So for the leaders, we need to have the right leg forward. Yeah, so we'll start with a turn. So we have the left arm, boom, chick, chick, and then we have lateral, transferring the weight forward, and boom, crossing over. Yes, I will show you one more time. From here, from the back. So we start with a turn, going to our left shoulder. Arm, boom, chick, chick. Going with the head faster. And then lateral. Boom, chick, chick.
Good. And now we will do it together, the ladies version. And that will be first forward with the right. And then when we come to the end, we will do a lateral and we come back. So we are going now. And boom, chick, chick. Boom, chick, chick. Lateral. Boom, chick, chick. And then the other way. Boom, chick, chick. Boom, chick, chick. Lateral. Boom, chick, chick. So you can always rewind that. The next. And now we will do the same step in a triangle. I'll start with my right, which is always forward and no turn. Boom, chick, chick. I'll do my left. There's where I have my turn. Boom, chick, chick. Now I'm at the peak of my triangle and I go back without the turn. Boom, chick, chick. Again, now I turn around. Boom, chick, chick. I go forward on the right. Boom, chick, chick. I turn around on my left. Boom, chick, chick. And I'm ready. Juanma's gonna do the same thing.
So the step for Soltinho, it will be the same. But now we start in the triangle with the turn. So we prepare the left to make the turn. And then I will go from this point to my triangle, yeah? Where I have both sides in this side. So I will go, boom, chick, chick. And then I will go there, boom, chick, chick. So I have lateral and turn. Lateral and turn, yeah? So I always go with the lateral, crossing over later, and then I will start the turn with the left. Yes?
And now we do it together.
Now we can make it partner, the same triangle. Let's imagine, but I will go to that point, and she will come to my point.
I'm chasing him, and he's chasing nothing. Okay.
So we go, I will start with the turn, follow with the lateral. Boom, chick, chick. Boom, chick, chick. And boom, chick, chick, and boom, chick, chick.
Yeah, try with that. The same thing can be done in a circle.
In a circular motion.
Which is exactly the same thing, but you make it a little bit circular. You don't worry so much about the triangle. So we can do it together already.
So you will see that we create one circular motion in this song video. And boom, and it's more flowy and it's more continuous movement. So we are changing also places.
So I was putting some arms on for some lady styling. When you are Wi-Fi-ing like we are doing now, you can do whatever you want with the arms.
Nice. So now, how to enter? From lateral, for example, how to make Soltinho. Okay, let's say we are dancing. I will make everything now by visual connection, yeah? By Wi-Fi. So, I will make with the lateral. First with a count. One, 8, 3, 4. Ahí está.
5,
6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then I can go again for lateral. 1, 2, 3, 4. How to go to lateral? I will lean everything in my chest. So, if I show inclinations, means that I will go for the turn. And she will go for lateral. Yeah? But if I show here and then I will make this with my chest, I show her to go for lateral. I will show you one more time. Yeah? So I will make Soltinho and then I will show her with my chest when I want to go for lateral. You will see. And I enter in Soltinho. When I want, I will show her with my chest. So if you see, my chest is not going there, my chest is going there. So then she can see that I'm going to lateral. And when I make this, she enters in Soltinho. Yes? Good. So then we can apply this, for example, with one hand. Let's say I will use, we are dancing in partner. I will release the right hand and then I will make Soltinho with the left. Cha, 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 cha. So I will pass always the arms over our arms. And we have the Soltinho. So remember, in the Soltinho we have the leader's turns, forwards lateral. And now I have the lateral going to the diagonal. And she has the turn. And then I cross over. Yeah? So we have turn, leaders, we have lateral, crossing over, and turn. And lateral crossing over. And followers have the opposite.
Yeah, we will have first always with the right, we do not turn, we go forward. Boom, shake, shake. When I come to my left, I turn around. Boom, shake, shake. When he's turning, I'm going straight in the, and vice versa.
And if you see here, also she have this preparation that she was making when she was going forward. And again, if I want to come back to lateral, after the turn, I will just put my chest in this direction, and then she will go to lateral. Yes? Good. So then, I will have one variation with leader's turn. Yeah? So, I will make this. We have Soltinho. Preparation. See how it's on my chest. So my chest is going there. So this means that I will enter in my turn and we will enter in the Soltinho. And I go here. Boom. Chick, chick, Wifi. She will go in turn. Boom. Chick, chick. Now, in my left turn, instead go to my left shoulder, I will go to my right shoulder. Like this. Boom. Chick, chick. And I will transfer the weight to my left because I will keep all the time the beats, but now with the right leg I will go to the side and then back and boom, crossing over. And then what I have after the crossing over, I have my turn and boom, chick, chick, and boom, chick, chick. One more time. For make Soltinho, I need to go to my left, so instead go to the left, I will go to the right. See what is happening here. I will make one upside turn. Boom, chick, chick. Transferring the weight to the left. Then she will have the turn and I will go back, crossing over. And then I have my turn. Boom, chick, chick. Yes? We can make exactly the same, but with head movements. Let's try it. We'll add the mergulho. Mergulho means dive in English. Yeah?
Or the airplane as we call it sometimes.
Yeah. Yeah. So we have lateral. Cha, 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 cha. And I will enter in Soltinho. Boom. Chick, chick, boom. Chick, chick, boom. Chick, chick, boom. Chick, chick. Now, the steps are making the same. But I will tilt my upper body leading the mergulho, leading the dive. The airplane. And boom. Chick, chick. If you see, I tilt my body to the right. Then I when I transfer the weight to the right, my body is tilting, and then I am preparing the movement, transferring the weight to the left. My body is going a little bit there, and then with my step back, I will finish a movement, crossing over. Yeah, and then I can enter again in the Soltinho. Boom, check, check. Boom, check, check. Boom, check, check. Boom, check, check. And now, boom, check, check. And boom, check, check. And boom, check, check. Boom, check, check. You see how I show with my body, with all my frame, also with my arms, I show her the direction for the lateral. Good. So, the same variation with the arms. Let's say we are here, dancing with the follower. So we are going for lateral. I will release the right hand. I will lengthen for the turn. Boom, cheek, cheek, but I will change hand here. Then I have my lateral crossing over. Lateral crossing over. So now is the time of my turn. But again, remember, instead go to my left, I will go to my right shoulder. And now I will make the preparation for the airplane. And boom, check, check. And going back. Boom, check, check. Enter for my turn. And boom, check, check. And boom, check, check. Lateral. And it's good. Now I will show you one variation where I don't need to turn. So now I'm talking more about the leaders. So I will make the same variation, but in the final moment, instead of turn going for Soltinho, I will just walk lateral. And I will enter here. Boom, chick, chick, changing the hand. Boom, chick, chick. And now I will go again. Boom, chick, chick. Same step. I will go to the diagonal back. Boom, chick, chick. Now, instead turn, I will walk around her. Shh. Followers, you keep your Soltinho. So you keep the lateral and the turn, the lateral and the turn. And boom, chick, chick, turn. Chick, chick, boom. Chick, chick, boom. Chick, chick, boom. So if you see, I am just walking around of her. Imagine that I have one circle and just walk. When she finishes the turn, is with my right, and then I'm ready to take her. Yes? So, with a count, it will be like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's do the chicken. That's a little bit more intermediate advanced now, but if you want.
So now we have the variation with roasted chickens. Also, it's called horizontal turn. So, we'll make the Wifi first. And then in the lateral. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Look what is happening now. I did one simple turn because my chest was not making any tilt. But look now. Boom, chick, chick. I start to tilt my body. And then I lead with all my body. I am growing. Yes, you see she's following my arm, right? And my body. In the moment that I make this, she will go. One more time from this side. She's going. I tilt my upper body. I tilt. She's copying me. And then I will go with my body and with my arm. Yeah? With a count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? With the hand. With the hand, I like to make this. We have lateral. We enter in the Soltinho. I will prefer actually to have the left hand in the Soltinho. Then I will go like this. I will slide the right hand until the elbow. I will stretch my arm and stretch her arm. From here, I will make the same movement, but now with connection in the arm.
Four,
six,
chip.
And then we can go for Soltinho again. Reaching the hand, and going again for Soltinho. And when I want to enter again, I will go sliding my right hand to the elbow. And then making exactly the same with my body and with my arm. Take supporting the follower, changing the hand. With a count. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and yeah, all the variations entering the Soltinho from this side. Let's say, if you're making lateral, and you want to enter from Soltinho, you're lateral, and then you go to your left, yeah, with the left. And, boom, check, check. For example, pedal, boom, check, check. And, boom, check, check. And, boom, check, check. And, coming back. Yes? Cool. So we have the dive, but before we were making everything in the beat. So we were stepping all the time. Yeah? So now I will skip some steps. It will be this one. So we have the lateral. Boom. Chick, chick, boom. Chick, chick. In the boom I will go. Boom. Chick, chick. Change in the hand. And boom. Chick, chick. Now we'll make the dive. But look what is happening with my legs now. I will make boom, chick, chick, to my right. Yes? Chick, chick. Till the body, and go. Now the boom is here with the left. Boom. Chick, chick. The chick, chick now is in the right. I will go for the followers, and we can go for basic step. Yes? What I'm making in this movement is the same dive, but now, in this moment, I am not keeping all the time the beats, the steps. I am making chick chick. Yeah, so in the chick chick, I make one step. In the boom, I will go with the left, boom. And then the chick chick, chick chick with the right. Coming back to base. Yeah, so this is the other way to make the airplane, skipping some steps. Yeah, so both are right.
I'm about to fuck it up. I don't know if I won't show.
fuck it up. Don't know if I won't show that I'm missing you now. I wanna love forever.
Always go back to lateral.
See you later.